This is Joshua's playpen. This is what I did with it for Christmas. And above it, that's a picture and a wreath that Cassie got me for Christmas last year. And if you look in the playpen, there's a present in there. He's out. He had a hard day. It's the day after Christmas. And there's his toys. Dad's babies. He loves his fish. Christmas gift from Bubba over there to the right. Wizard of Oz characters we got from Gatlinburg. See the books on the nativity scene. These are Grinch stockings. This is Dad's newest house. Thank you. It's a new nativity scene that the kids got me, April got me. Got that lamp in Gatlinburg on vacation. The baby in your baby swing. Put up all Dad's little special glass globes. That's about it. The disaster after Christmas, after they've ate everything in sight. Never touched the Christmas cake. But they will. These kids are spoiled. Put a sign so somebody knew what was in this one. Dad's banana nougat cookies. Little character April got me, Abominable. Sits on top of the water cooler. And she got me these little characters here. Santa Fell Down from the Christmas movie Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. That's cute. This is my favorite stocking. Gave it to Dusty this year for the Grinch. But this is the stocking I had Joshua's picture taken. And he's got a Santa hat on, I believe. And this stocking is my absolute favorite. I want to get it blown up. The kids is pop for Christmas. Got the old pop machine running. This is a tree that Cassie and April got me 2 years ago. And it's one of my favorite things. Every time I see it, I think of Cassie. I think it's beautiful. And her and Sissy got it together. I love the little angel on top. And then lately I've been into candles. And Bubba got me this. And I've never seen one like it. It's so pretty. And he got the cookies and the candles from Yankee. And it's so pretty when it's lit too. And this is the other one he got me. With the little snowman. It's adorable. It's one of my favorite two candles now. And Dad's pride and joy is fish tank. Where he overfeeds his babies. You hear that, Dad? You definitely overfeed them fish, just like you do your wife. The Grinch fell down. This is the Grinch house that Bubba got me. Most of these little characters April got me from the movie. Those are all the different characters. Cindy Lou Who fell down. Oops.